In this video, we'll talk about why is a landing page important and why you should even have one on your website. Now, in this video, I'll only cover the basics in terms of landing pages. And if you want to find out more about how to properly build a landing page that is effective and yet easy to build, don't forget to check out the free course that we have in the description of this video. Now, a landing page is a page that is sort of separate from the other stuff of your website, and it is mainly dedicated to those kind of visitors that get to your website because they probably heard about your business somewhere else on the internet. And you're probably thinking, why is a landing page dedicated to these users, right? Why can't you send them to your homepage? Well, think about it. You know, there's a visitor that has probably never heard about you before, gets to your website, gets to your homepage, probably sticks around for 2 seconds and then he'll leave eventually and never come back because there was nothing really interesting for him, right? And there were too many things that were distracting him. Whereas on a landing page, you can offer him something valuable in exchange for his email address. On your landing page, you can display something like a free PDF, for example, that is also related to your business. And it also has to be something that is attractive for your visitor, right? So for example, if you have a business about, I don't know, fishing, for example, you can display a PDF that says 5 secrets to catch a better fish, you know, or something like that. It's just an example, but it has to be something attractive. And then he'll leave his email address in exchange for that PDF. And more visitors will come to that landing page and you'll be able to gather more and more email addresses. And now when you publish a blog post, for example, or when you launch a new product, you can send an email to all of those visitors and they can come and check your blog post or your new product. And probably not every single person that you've emailed will come to check out your new blog post, but I assure you that many of them will. And in a nutshell, this is the purpose of a landing page, you know, to gather more and more email addresses and to get people to stick around and announce them when there's some new stuff coming up on your website or anything related to your business. Now, as I said, this only scratches the surface in terms of landing pages. And if you want to find out more about how to properly set up a landing page that gathers a lot of email addresses fast, don't forget to check out the free course in the description of this video. And also don't forget to subscribe to this channel because we've got some amazing videos coming up for you. Now, I really hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in the next one.